a man accused of killing an Australian woman and wounding another in a stabbing rampage in downtown Sydney this week, suffers from mental illness, his lawyer said on Saturday. The police charged the 20-year-old on Friday with murder, attempted murder and common assault. The suspect has been remanded in custody and is to face the court again on Monday. Subscribe to the channel for more news.